through, Yannick.
We've never met before, right?
We now have our fifth Mission Impossible. We're constantly pushing the bar, but it's a lot of fun, all of us working together. I love the spy genre. It's really challenging, but it's fun creating this experience for an audience. Ethan's very human.
Are you okay to drive? A minute ago, you were dead.
What are you talking about? But we'll go to any extent to help others, and he will be relentless.
He really went to another level. He can make it not just about a stunt, he can make it about the character.
It's a rarity in this digital world for an actor to put him or herself in that kind of an intense and dangerous physical situation. That is what makes it truly thrilling.
I came up here, he goes, okay, that's enough, you got it.
Tom is incredibly hardworking, but he's also a lot of fun, and it doesn't take a lot to get him sort of messing around.
Tom loves making movies, loves being part of the process. There's no place he'd really rather be.
Ethan feels like if he's not trying to save the world, who's gonna do it?
What? I've realized by now that anything that Tom says will actually happen. So when Tom says that you'll be strapped on an A400, it's gonna happen.
Open the door!
There are parallels between Ethan and Tom. Neither of them stop.
I've never seen him sit down in real life, unless he's doing squats.
I love making these movies. It's a wonderful thing. And I'm happy that I get to go and play some more.
That's the wrong door!